Thank you. Did you see that? Elena is in love with Demetrius, but he doesn't love her at all. Poor sweet lady.
Stop following me. Go home. Dimitri se va. Elena ya no lo sigue porque está muy cansada. De repente, ve a Alexander viniendo debajo de un árbol. Se acerca a él y cuando este despierta, se enamora de ella.
Where is Dimitri? I will kill him because he will deduce of one.
Don't say that. He wants Hermia, but Hermia only loves you.
Hermia? I'm not interested in Hermia. I love you.
That's not funny. First, Dimitri runs away from me. Then you make fun of me. This is too much.
Elena se cree que todo se mueve de ella y se va a seguir a por el sangre. Nada más irse. Se despierta y...
Oh no! Lysander! 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 Where are you? What happened? Oh no! I have to find him! Lysander! Lysander! Where are you? Lysander! 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 Lysander!
My goodness!
did you do, all these friends? What did you do? You put the love juice on the grown person eyes. My God. Okay, listen to me. It was too easy. Go! Go for Elena. Okay? While I put the love juice again on Dimitri's eyes. But this time, do it right.
Then my king, I'll be quick.
Pax se va a buscar a Elena. Oberon, mientras tanto, pone el visir en los ojos de Dimitrias.
Everybody knows that you love Hermia. I only love Elena.
You can keep Hermia. I don't love her anymore.
Stop it!
Lysander, Lysander! Is it Lysander? Lysander, you are safe! I missed you a lot, and I am so happy to see you, but why did you leave me?
I left you because I hate you, and I love Elena.
What? What are you saying? This can't be true.
You are a part of this job too. You are laughing at me too.
What do you mean? I am not laughing at you.
Dimitrios and Lysander appear to love me, and this is not true.
I don't understand what you are saying. I didn't do anything. And you stole Lysander's head from me.
I don't believe you. I'm leaving.
Let's fight for enough love.
Yeah, let's fight.
I'm confused. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to think. And I just want to sleep.
Thank you.
when you wake up, you will love and me again. Everything is okay.
Okay. Listen to me.
At first, it was funny. In fact, it was really funny. But I think it's time to stop the magic. Right now. And make everything right.
Back. The flower. Back. Give me the flower.
Mientras Alexander, Dimitris y Elena están durmiendo, llegan Bolton y Titania.
Anymore, and he loves me again. It was all a dream.
No, no, no. Never. You are going to marry Dimitra.
No, sir, no. I love Elena, and she is my true love. So I can't marry Hermia. So please, my dude, let Lysander marry Hermia, and let me marry Elena.
Okay. Listen, people. It seems that we have three weddings, not only one. Guys, come on, let's go to Santa and we'll celebrate it together.
Recuerden que fue un sueño. El dulce sueño de una noche de verano.